from the 80s. Yeah, I don't know, man. I'm just glad I got it. All right, let me read some of these right now, okay? Fairy Boots. Gold? 24 gold. Thank you very much, man. I appreciate that. Let's see. Hellrick, you are right. BFA does suck. You were. Not, no apostrophe there, Hellrick. Thank you very much. Let's see. What did I get here? A bunch of garbage. I'm looking out for you. Hi, Asmongold. I'm doing my duty while I explore the world in my quest to level up, and I think about how you still need things to collect stuff. So I found these things that you could use, or you can maybe send them to other things to other people, or your mom could miss gold, could use. All right? So I only understood like half of that sentence, and I'm just going to take these, and I'll mail these over to my other characters. I'm going to return the rest of this because I don't need any of these. Let me send that over to my other character. I need that thing. Trial style first place reward. I should just always have those. And I'll just mail everything basically over. I don't need any of this stuff. I actually want to hold on to those, though. Resign. Kryptonite was the last song? Yeah. Well, no. For some reason, like, if I... There's a certain type of syntax that people use that just completely short-circuits my brain. And, like, sometimes I can read things without even, like, pausing. I can read the entire thing in, like, 1 second. And, like, other times, I just can't read anything. And I think it's just a way that people write. It's kind of weird for me to explain, but that's kind of how I feel. Like, if I read something, sometimes it'll just, like, short-circuit what I'm thinking. Okay? So let me read this. Oh, wow. 250 gold. GGX gang. Oh, wow. GGX gang, ting ting, wawa wang wang, bing bang, try hard 7. And yes, I'm off my ADHD meds. I just got paid 250 gold to read that. Ass. I'm not guy from Twitch chat. Free content. I love your work. Keep it up. By the way, if you ever need some free content, you should watch Machinima's Divided Soul or Farewell, My Brother. Anyway, have a great day. Oh, yeah, it's a good idea. Let's watch some videos, guys. That's really, really good. You guys want to watch some videos? That sounds great. Switch things up a little bit. I'll keep this in here in case I forget, okay? Let me go down here. Asmon Elek. Sorry, and he sent me 7 gold. All right, thanks. White throwing knife. Oh, right, I'm holding on to that. I just haven't sent it back. Oh! Oh. That's two. I'm going to see how much those are worth whenever I finish this. And maybe I can buy some more of them. Thank you. Let me say thank you to him. Thank you. I love you. Okay, good. Perfect. Prince Hop Odd, thank you for the resub. I appreciate that very much. I love you, Dad. Thank you. See, sometimes I can read fast. But other times, I read something that just doesn't make sense to me. What's this here? Oh, I don't need that. Okay, that's a bunch of garbage. Lux Eterna. Oh. I got a bunch of BOE greens that you need for transmog. If not, then gold. Oh. So let me tell you guys a story about this guy. So Luxe Turner is a human paladin female, and he's the guy that he has the combination of the Olduar 10-man gear and then also the helmet right there from Dragon Soul, and he uses the Crusader's White Warhorse. I saw him all the time, and I saw they didn't have a guild, and I invited him to my guild. Actually, there's a funny story. It's a funny story about my guild that I need to tell you guys. A little bit of drama that happened. A little bit of problems that happened. We had a problem boy in my guild. In my guild, we had a problem boy. This happened last night. This is a new story. This problem boy told Verzin, you guys know Verzin, right? Verzin's the guy that fell off the Gul'dan platform about 500 times, and he became a joke on the entire stream. Well, you know what? Verzin is our joke. Nobody else is going to make a joke out of him. This guy was telling Verzin to kill himself. In guild chat, and he wasn't doing it like, haha, you know, it wasn't like they had a prior, like, repertoire, you know, like they were, you know, boys, or, you know, they at least, there was a certain level of, you know, like they just, like a rivalry, or like an understanding that this was like a joke, or anything, like he just goes in there and starts telling him to kill himself, right, and I'm like, wow, what is this, and then Verzin sends me the clip, right, or he sends me the screenshot of like all the people, the person saying it, and I'm like, bro, like this kid needs to be medicated, like what do you mean, put this kid in an institution, like he's insane, right, so I brought him into voice chat, and I just said to him, like, listen, you know, if you say anything like that again, I'm gonna kick you out of the guild, and then I thought to myself, I'm like, why am I even letting him say it once? So, I just kicked him out of the fucking guild. Yeah. 2 days before Old Deer, man. That guy's gone. What a piece of shit, dude. What a piece of fucking shit. Literal fucking trash person. Yeah, I just... And it's not even... I'm going to explain something right now. I'm not like some kind of like a big fucking emotional guy, right? I'm not like, oh, he said the mean thing. I don't like that. This is a safe space. But think of the mindset of somebody that does that. Think of the attitude of somebody that does that. Is that someone that you want in your raid? Fuck no. He's a toxic, useless piece of shit. Anybody that acts like that in any capacity is going to keep acting like that. And then also on top of that, what if this fucking clown gets himself banned while we're doing Mythic Progress because he can't control himself, and then we throw all that gear away? Complete liability. So yeah, I got rid of him. Somebody's got to take off the trash. Literally, you 5 years ago. I was never that bad. I never was. Personally, anyway. What does that matter? Like, we're bringing somebody into the raid, having them gear up. So unless we can replace that individual with somebody else that we will have equal and equivalent gear to, then we would still be at a very big disadvantage. Like, what do you mean? Yeah, I mean, come on. That's not how it works. Couldn't sell it. Thank you. Huh. Let me look at him. Wow. Thank you so much, Blind Eye. Oh my god. Look at him. This is amazing. I can't wait to take him out into pet battles and watch him die. Wow. Thank you so much, man. This guy looks amazing. This is actually a really, really high quality pet. Oh, wow, he's fast. Look at that, dude. I'm on stream. Yep. Hi, Mom. You're on stream. Okay, let me read the rest of these. Jesus Christ. Okay, let me see this. Any new mount today? Well, actually, maybe I could get a new mount today. We'll see what happens. First, I want to look at these. Okay, Lux Eterna, congrats, man, Warborn. Okay, let me read all these. Hey dude, back in MOP, you gave me some pointers for challenge modes and I got it. I used to watch a lot of your videos on YouTube and enjoyed your content. I'll make sure you're on the frame, okay? There you go. There you go. Clip it for your friends in middle school, okay? Yeah. See, look at that. He's preemptive. I used a lot of your videos on YouTube. Enjoyed your content you were putting out on there whenever I was playing WoW. Just came back to see you're still going big dick on Twitch. And now, man, congratulations on your success, dude. You really deserve it. I like DeFran, but you got dibs on my next prime, bro. I don't know who DeFran is. Actually, whenever I first read the beginning of that sentence, I thought it was like DeFran, my nuts on your face or something. Thank you very much, Warborn. I appreciate it, man. And, yeah, thank you. Thank you very much. DeFran, yeah, I don't know who DeFran is, honestly. Okay, stream idea. The idea is to summon a random mount and make a transmog with the colors of the mount you don't have to be on it. You don't have to be on it. It's where... I don't know what this is. Okay. Give these to Speed Boy. Keep up the good stuff, my dude. Ooh. Thank you very much, man. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I appreciate that, and I absolutely will. Let me go ahead and send that over. What was his name? Baldhammer? Baldhammer. I'll send him right over to Speed Boy right now. Okay, there we go. We got him. English? Well, as I said, I can only read proper English. Like, I cannot read broken English. It, like, just short circuits my fucking brain. I'll be honest. There it is. Okay. Oh, wow! Thank you, Blizzard! Ooh, a stinging nettle. That's my favorite. That's what I want. Ooh, sausage casing. Oh boy, give me that sausage. Yeah, I love it. Let me vendor these two or get these two. Broken English. Yeah. Mythic Lockout and Taurus. I walk up from the Grossly and Taurus. Don't need that anymore. Thank you very much. I appreciate that though. Jagged Fang. Good. I need another one of those. Ruptured Plate Helmet. Hey, fuck, take my shit. I don't want this trash. Actually, I do want one of these. And I'll take the Stingy Loins too. I'm going to return the rest of it. I don't need any more of that garbage. The only thing I take the stuff that I want and I leave the stuff that I don't need, man. That's life. Do Legion raids. I actually, McConnell and I need to try to two-man Mythic Gul'dan. I don't know when that's going to happen, but we need to try and do that so we can do a giveaway for the Mythic Gold Dan mount. Yeah, I think that we can. I'm not 100%, but I think that we can. All right, Yeet. Did I read that one? Okay, I did. Oh, wow. Okay, I'm going to read this. Recently back from vacation and started up your stream only to realize that you've had the sub button for over a year. I wasn't there since the start, but I remember the days of wiping a mythic mistress in Tumor Sargeras because Derpy McDumbass had Hydra Shot in the raid, to the days of getting McConnell the Tusk of Manoroth, to the day you almost crashed my home server of Ravenholt on the fourth day of July. I remember that. That was actually a really good stream. Thank you. I don't even have a Twitch account, so I hope my view is enough. Thank you. Macobus Rhett. That's nice. It's very, very nice. Get going, what you do, Fire? Thank you, man. I appreciate that. Thank you. All right, let me see. A brew you'll love. Let's try this out. Binary brew. Oh, wow. That's a little bit transphobic. Okay, let's try this. Oh, I can throw the bottle at somebody. Okay, I'm going to throw the bottle at... I'm going to throw the one at him. Yeah, okay. Fuck you. All right, let me read the rest of these. Okay. Cornelius, I don't really need this pet. I'll just mail this back over to my my other character again. I keep forgetting about this guy. I'll deal with him. Swanky Johnson. Freezy's Bubble Popper. Hey man, was cruising through content grinding Pathfinder and found Freezy's Bubble Popper. It was an item 350 dagger. Was wondering if you'd be interested in buying it if you don't have it on all the things yet. Anyway, glad to be back watching your streams and playing well. Big Dick Warriors, remember the name, Swanky Dick. P.S. Woolly hair for your head. Thanks. I don't need that. I mean, there's no real reason for me to worry too much about that. I'm going to get that kind of shit sooner than later. It's not a big deal, all right? Fuck it. Let's see what else I've got here. G House. Gauss. Hey, take a... Hey, fuck you! Emerald Nightmare Mount. Hey, Asmon, love the streams. You know that you can get a Dragons of Nightmare Mount from... What? That was found this morning. First, you need to get exalted with the Catarept Guardians of Idril. Whenever... I will not take this. You will sell this. I will not take a BOE before the raid comes out. You will sell this, Swanky Johnson. I will not take your fucking item to learn it for transmog whenever somebody else could actually use it. Okay? I will not do it. I have honor, I have self-respect, and I care about my viewers. You guys give me way too much. Take this for yourself, buddy. No, I won't do it. Let me finish the rest of this. Emerald Nightmare Mount. Thickalus. It's a good name. First, you need to get exalted with the Catarept Guardians of Idril, where you can buy the Grim Dragon Shard. After that, you need to go to each of the portals where the original dragons were in vanilla, and then you can use this item to empower it. Then you need to use this item on Xavius, and once you do, he starts dragging these nuts across your face. The worst part about that is it actually got my hopes up to think that I would have content for my stream. Thank you, Thickalus. Thank you. Okay. I've been gnomed. Can we just take a second to realize that a company worth $14.647 billion is too lazy to add recovered item sets for a reward trial of style? Or a company that has resources and lacks the insane amount of creativity or intelligence to do anything right? Or the $14 million company that actually thought Wards Arena would be as successful, and do you think WoW would be as popular if Blizzard didn't have a monopoly over the MMO genre? See, I can read fast if it's proper English. I'll let you guys know that. But if it's that broken-ass bullshit that looks like it came from a 12-year-old, no. It's hard. Listen. Blizzard is lazy. The fact that they have not created enough content to make people want to waste their life in the game is an embarrassment. Blizzard should be proud of the lives that they have ruined, because those lives have chosen their game over real life. Think about that.
Yeah.
The more people that ruin their life over WoW, the better of a job Blizzard is doing. Not wrong. Yeah. Exactly. I'm good at this character. Okay. Urgent Hilarious. Asmon, go to the WoW general discussion and find a post about Ragnaros fucking hilarious. There's literally like 300 posts of people complaining about Ragnaros on the thread and wanting Ragnaros to not be able to play with other servers. LMFAO hilarious as fuck forehead. Is that true? Let me see. General discussion. I want to see if this actually is true. If it Wagnawals. If it Wagnawals. Let me see. Tiersets died for this. Let me see if I can find this clip real quick, okay? Anchorweed is okay. Where is it? Succubus seduction spell is unrealistic and offensive. No, it's not. Have you seen a succubus? You fucking loser. Okay. Ban Wreckful. I guess this must have been from 2014. Let's see. What else do we have here? I'm trying to find... Where's the Ragnaros one? I don't see it. Did they delete it? What's it called? Oh, he plays again? It's a bit older forum post. I think I actually saw this for a second. Experience from Dungeons. Say Azrite one more time. Ageism and body shaming rampant in BFA. See, these are the kinds of posts right here. These are the kinds of posts that we don't need any more of, right? Like, this person is posting on an alt so they can troll, and then they can also have another character to talk normally on the forums. It's funny, right? But it's also divisive, and it distracts people from actual issues. Jaina, beautiful blonde. Lady Ashvane, double chin, haggard face. Flynn, handsome and thin. Harlan Sweeney, short, fat, and bald. All the witches present in Drusvar are morbidly obese, haggard old women with their faces in cages. What's going on with this game? The big baddie of this expansion, Sivanas, is portrayed as pony attractive. Yo, dude, real. Real, dude. What about Ashara? Dude, Ashara is fucking hot, man. Like, yeah, I mean, this guy has no idea what he's talking about. Ashara, Lord of Whites. Yeah, come on, man. I did think that Lady Ashvane was basically fucking Ursula. I mean, let's be honest. I mean, it's the same thing. I remember that was the only thing that I thought about whenever I saw the what's the name called? Like, the Little or the Young Mermaid or whatever? I forgot even what it was. The thing. I was like, damn, she has some big-ass titties. Dude, and I was like fucking 8 years old. But I used to like watching that movie a lot, man. It was great. That was the only thing I thought about the whole movie. Yeah, it's like, I mean, really, would you want to... I mean, like, Ariel was hot, right? But, I mean, like, Ursula was thick as fuck, bro. Like, come on, let's be real. Where's the other, where's this Ragnaros post? Nerf, Dark Iron, Horde, yeah, they did that. War mode, genocide mode? Yeah, I'm just trying to be real. What about the name? The issue with the name? Oh, yeah, you guys want to see something? Actually, no, I don't want to look at that one. I don't want to do that right now. Where's the Ragnaros post? So Ragnaros is back. Let's see. LA Brazilian servers had a tank from Quoth lost in a raid. Which one is it called? Some pets are just OP. Armory. Need help soloing Ragnaros. Flames of Ragnaros. Drop rate increase. Oh, this is from like 2012. What the fuck is this? Is there a way for me to search this? Search options. Relevance latest. Let's see. LA Brazil servers are a problem. Wow, this is a 3-page thread. Oh, man. Spelled it wrong. Wait, did I really? No wonder people weren't... No wonder it's hard to find. Oh, wait. Wait, what is this? Ragnaros. Okay, nobody cares about that. Let me see, latest. Top 3 worst servers. Let's see. I'm trying to find this post, okay? I don't want to... Yeah, Rexit. Yeah. I don't see any of these. Top three worst servers. I'm not seeing any post about LFT disable cross-region, please. Is there anything that Paladin Mask? Wait, what are you guys saying? Bank your items. What are you guys talking about? Bank your items. I'm so confused right now. What the fuck do you guys mean? He doesn't know. I guess not. I checked. It got deleted. Okay. Well, basically, here's the issue, right? Is that people like Ragnaros as a server is generally accepted as being the worst server. Okay? And a lot of people conflate that with people being racist against people that are in South America. Right? Why do they think that? I don't know. But that's what they think. And the issue really... This is a compounding issue. The first issue is the fact that players from Ragnaros fundamentally are going to be on average worse, if for no other reason than the fact that they're playing with higher ping. So if you take the exact same player and you put them on Ragnaros or Illidan, and if they're in the US, they're going to play better because the servers are located in the United States, right? That is just a fucking fact. And if you don't, read the third comment. I actively avoid inviting Tyke players to my groups. I've never, and I'm actually serious, had a pleasant experience with a player from Tyke. Well, that's racist. Okay. So anyway, what I mean to say, right, because they're less educated in your country, no, it's not about being less educated. There's a lot of, like, 12-year-olds that are better at video games than probably a lot of other people in the U.S. that are a lot older and have college degrees. Like me, you know? Like, back whenever I was back in the day. I was 12, man. I was killing it, dude. Okay, so being good at a video game isn't necessarily correlated to being educated. Also, the second issue is the fact that there's a language barrier. The fact that people over in Brazil speak Portuguese, right, and other people in those other countries speak like Spanish and stuff, it makes it very hard to communicate with them and do things with them, which creates a resentment and a problem. Because you can't communicate with people in a game that is designed around communication and teamwork and group play. So why are you being able to queue up with people that can't even talk to you? It's a complete fucking mistake. So, yeah, I think that they should separate the servers. 100%. And it would be better for everybody. Like, I'm not even saying that this is, like... It's not even about them being bad or not. It's purely the language barrier I think is bad. It's the same issues with PUBG, right? So, like, PUBG had this issue where, like, people kept queuing in to people from, like, the Asian region. And the developers basically said, well, what do you mean you don't want to play with people from the Asian region? Oh, I guess they're racist. I guess all of our players are racist. Wow. No, they're not racist against Asians. They just don't want high ping. It's common sense. And they just don't get this. It's very sad, but there it is. And everything to do with communication. Yeah, they were hacking. Well, it's not about the hacking, no. That's all I want to say. It's not about the hacking. EU, everyone speaks different. Well, in U.S., pretty much everybody uses the same language, so it's a different issue, right? It's more acute in U.S. servers than it is for EU servers, potentially, right? Because of, like, Russia and everything. Racist, yeah, I mean, it's just high ping. I really think that they need to do something about it, but I also don't think that it's based off of... It's not predicated, and it's not based off of racism. People do not hate Ragnaros players because they are racist against Brazilians or South Americans. That's ridiculous. And that's the truth. Is there any actual gameplay in this stream? Well, I hope not. Jeez. Some do. Oh, well, of course. Some people are actually racist. Wow, what a big surprise. But the majority of the concerns do not come from actual racists. Yeah, obviously there are some of them. So, yeah. I don't know what they need to do, but if it was up to me, I would make it to where they just couldn't queue into people that were from majority English-speaking realms. It'd be a pretty simple solution. It's like, force English players to go Hawaiians, Portuguese to go to Horde. I don't know about that, man. Big prep, reading mail, massive prep. Well, we watched all the videos, right? That's the main thing. And all right, let me go to the next one. Blake from Austin, Texas here. What? That I haven't seen your face. Trying to be strong, but the strength I have. Okay. Let me go to the next one. It won't Diablo 7 for the main Diablo, LOL, JK, nice vanilla collector's edition. Also, Tuscon needs nuts. Thank you, Tuscon. I really appreciate that. Really, really important message. TSM mailing, what is this? CX in the chat, boys. All right, I'm going to delete this. Baguettes. Baguettes, 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 baguettes in the chat, right? All right, Mr. Jones. All right, you did say you want to be able to mail you gold, so here's gold. Enjoy gold. Then you sent me a gold bar. That's hilarious. Okay, let me just go ahead and send this back over. Not even a big deal. Baguettes, yeah. What? Wait, there's an actual baguette emote? Why? It looks like a Simpsons dick. Okay, let's go to the next one. Mario Stars, this way and right, you know that you're pretty funny. I find your content very entertaining. Cheers. Laser Pickle. Okay, 444 gold. Thank you very much. I appreciate that very much, man. Thank you, thank you. Fried. I made these. Fried. Oh, wow. That's actually really good. Oh, my God. That's amazing. Especially if that can crit. Damn. Yeah, I want to use that. And he sent me 1,000 gold. Throw a bomb, which will detonate to summon 5 mechanical sheep. Any enemies that come into contact with the sheep will be polymorphed for 20 seconds. Wow. Thank you. That's amazing. Those crit for 20k, that's fucking ridiculous, dude. Opaque wand. Okay, take this shitty wand to wand your asshole. I'll return that back to him. Let's see. Scroll of Inner Truth. Okay, I already have some of those. Don't need that. Good day, sir. I don't need this. Have a great day. Pointy leg segment. I'm going to return that. I don't either. Oh, wow. Thanks for watching the Ape Gang Friends theme. Thanks for noticing me, Asmon, with the 5,000 gold. I like that. Thank you. I appreciate that. My name is William. I'm 20 years old. I've been watching your stream for quite a while now. I just want to thank you for all the years of good entertainment and hope you have a good day. Not much, but hey, I'm broke. And plus a little bit of something to fix your hairline. And then it's 1,000 gold. Okay, great. Amazing. It's annoying. Okay. Let's see. What else do I have here? I'm going to return that to him. I don't need that. Let me delete some of these so I can get to the rest of them. I don't want to get too far behind. Because, like, at the end of Legion, I actually spent 2 hours going through all of my mail because of how many things people had sent me. It's pretty insane. Oh, wait. What the fuck? Oh, wow. Look at this. I forgot I bought these. Holy shit. Oh my god. Okay, let me vendor some stuff, that way I have space, and then I'm going to equip all of this. Damn.